Goodbye, sorcerers.
This is my ship. I won't be taken from under my feet. You act.
Damn it all. Ah, oh, shit. That's bad.
Oh, for the love of the void.
Listen up. We can't win this one, but I can get us to safety. You'll need to buy me time. Show us what you can do, Godwoken.
Godwoken? Parasites, rather.
I'll take care of it, mistress.
Seems like you're dabbling with some bad forces, woman. Okay, it's my turn. Weaponized monk? I have high ground on this one. Oh shit! I'm encouraging him not to fucking die at this point, pretty much. God damn it, I was trying to attack that fucking thing. Damn it! I'm gonna reload this. We'll skip through some of that talking because I need to get people closer to her so that way we can protect her at all costs.
You sang the song. Now you know my plan.
My scar is etched.
Ask.
I
see you, sister. But that time is thanks to the of course.
The ship's awake. Is she ready to sail?
A slow
to driftwood, then.
It must
forward.
I respect your method.
We are.
Yes,
I swear.
Very well.
Goodbye.
This is my ship. I won't see it taken from under my feet. You act.
For the love of the void.
Listen up. We can't win this one, but I can get us to safety. You'll need to buy me time. Show us what you can do, Godwoken.
Godwoken. Parasites.
I'll take.
Stop that elf! Her sorcery must be silenced!
We have to get the party reunited. Alright, we gotta just get him moving. People aren't too bad on health right now, so... No... I'm gonna end my turn. I'm just gonna leave him there. Yes, he's got an attack of opportunity. Perfect. Alright. Attack. Nice! Lady Vengeance! They don't call her Lady Vengeance for nothing, baby. Which one has the lowest health on it? Okay. I'm gonna do a elemental arrow. God damn it. Come on, Gareth. Get around, bud. Kill that geist. Yes, cripple it. Ow. My body. It hurts. Okay, we can go a little farther. Use battering ram on this guy and then attack the guys. I'm trying. Shut up, woman. Come on, Gareth. or as close as possible, and then we can reunite the party. Damn it all, he's getting high ground. Fuck. Don't fortify that bitch. What do you mean target's out of sight? Plus myself and do restoration on myself. Alright, we're gonna end our turn with some encouraging of the group. Everybody's encouraged! Don't die! Encouraged not to die, come on! This monk's nearly dead. We gotta kill him. Fuck! You did it, woman.
With the help of the half-demon malady, the Godwoken escaped through the veil that separates life from death.
Nice, nice, nice. Good job, m'lady. Or malady, whatever. M'lady, malady, whatever you want to call her. Oh, the game's saving. My bad. Didn't mean to be, like, moving around while the game's saving. Oopsie daisy.
The air has a familiar smell, like the place you grew up. Old memories begin to well within you, but the sweet sour smell of decay suddenly punctures them.
Look around and realize you've been here before.
A faint creaking sounds in the distance.
Is that a tree? What's hanging from it?
Well, let's go find out.
Must be aware of us.
Ravik hangs limp from the tree, cursed branches constricting him, snake-like from foot to shoulders. His helmeted head hangs slack at his side, but a barely audible wheeze rasps from his lips.
Hurry!